friends, this is Rashmi. In today's video, let's see how to make a beautiful bottle painting. So here, this is the bottle painting today we are going to do. These are simple daisies. I've just given a simple background, plain solid background, and these daisies are single stroke, brush stroke flowers. They are very easy and very beautiful. And here I'm using this bottle as an oil dispenser or vinegar dispenser bottle. What makes it different from a normal bottle is that we give a dispenser spout on top of this and a small gap to check the level of the content inside. So let's see how to make these beautiful bottles in this video. I have explained it in detail, and moreover many people have commented saying they like my artworks and my craft. So I'm so happy to hear that. I'm so much thankful for all your encouragement, all who have commented, and thank you all who have also viewed my videos. So let's get started. I'm actually excited. Okay, just before painting, I'm just showing you an overview of how a flower will look when it has a single row of petals. So this, if I'm drawing daisy, if the flower is facing us, it will be exactly circle, it will be exactly round, and the center point will also be in the center, and almost all the petals will be of the same size. And the other flower, if it's facing little up towards the sky, again the circle would be the same. You can see the upper part of the petals is same as this, but only the lower one petals will be a little smaller from the center point. So exactly like that, this flower is kind of an illusion. Like when you look up, this is like this flower is looking up, or it can also be looking down. That depends on how you give the lines or shape of the petals. And again, the top part remains the same, the first half. This semicircle will be same. When the flower is little higher, it will be something like this. So that we have to follow different steps. So roughly like this. So we are seeing only one side of the flower. And here is the stem. And what else can we think of? And the other one is looking down. So this can be looking up depending upon where we give a stem. This will be looking up. So if we are giving something like this, it's like the flower is looking down, and this, the center part, the thickness will go towards down. So whatever we are filling up, it will be going towards down. So this is just an overview, need not have to follow the exact method, just to show you how the different way, the direction the flower will look like. And again, it's the artist's choice how we want to paint. So let's get started with the beautiful daisy painting. Here I have primed my bottle 3 times, and I have given a masking tape if I'm using as a oil dispenser, and between each layer of primer I've given drying time about 10 to 15 minutes. Even before applying the background solid color, all my primer layer were dry. And for the daisy painting, we are using a round brush. That near the ferrule you can see the creasing, it's round. So and this is the masking tape what we have here. I'm using number 7 round brush, and the main element of the main flower I've given just right opposite to the masking tape. And since this, the main flower is a little bigger than the other flowers, here I've given 2 to 3 strokes for each petal. Other flowers are given just one stroke for each petal. And if you want to avoid this by giving 2 to 3 strokes, you can always use a bigger round brush, maybe about 10, number 10. So I just wanted to use one brush, so I'm just giving 2 to 3 strokes for each petal. And after drawing each flower, just give a little orange color in the center. And let's follow the same step for the rest of the flower. Thank you.
You can always paint or a paint practice on a paper before trying it on the bottle. For the stem, I'm using a liner brush, a number 2 liner brush. You have to have a very soft grip, not a sturdy grip, very soft grip while giving lines. And the lines need not be exactly straight line. It's artist's choice. And in case if you make mistake, you can just let it dry and just apply the background color on it and do it all over again. And for the leaves, I've just given a teardrop shape and very few leaves for each stem. Here a beautiful painting of daisy is done.
Thank you so much for watching today's video. Hope you like today's video. If you are a person who loves arts and crafts, please do subscribe to my channel. And when you subscribe, there is a small bell icon next to it. Please do click on that. So whenever I upload a new video, you get notifications of that new video and you'll not miss any of the videos I upload. So thank you so much. Bye-bye. See you. Take care.
It's so beautiful. You and me.